performances of the season, but it's not going to be easy. They're trailing now.
Well, there's no real pressure here on the road team. They're down big, and we'll see what they're made of. Are they a team that just mails it in the rest of the way, or do they fight to try to get back into the game?
There's the double team. Two gets it to go.
4-2
to the rim. Rajon Rondo with his sixth assist of the night.
The ball movement in this game has been phenomenal, forcing a lot of defensive rotations and ultimately a lot of passes leading to direct scores.
Cleveland's leading Sacramento by a score of 80-69. Power dribble with the drop step. Cousins fires yet again. Shumpert draws the double. Won't go. And they can't extend the lead into double figures.
Hey, that shot right there, it's exactly the type of shot you have to force if you're the defensive team trying to work your way back into the game.
Oh, he's wide open for that three. A long-range jumper is off the mark.
This is what dug this hole for this team. In the first half, they didn't guard, and they're doing the same thing here in the second half.
Throws it down!
This is what's so impressive about this comeback. It's so easy to let go of the rope when you're on the road and you get down big in the first half. They didn't do that. They continued to persevere, and now they're right back in the ballgame.
Gets it up for two. And that's his seventh rebound of the game. Here's the lob. Billing it. The alley-oop. He throws it down. And Cleveland calls a timeout. You're trying to slow down the opposition's momentum.
You use your timeouts differently.
Cleveland's leading Sacramento by a score of 80-77. Ball loose again, loses control. Rondo into the front court. Turnover. Terrific anticipation by Mozgov. Love against Cauley Stein. Turnover forced by Cauley Stein. Oh, pretty move into the paint. And Cleveland's called for their first team foul. And Rudy Gay will go to the line. He's 2-for-2 from the free throw line. First free throw, perfect. Able to convert on both free throws. Cleveland's leading Sacramento by a score of 80-79. Fires for three. Lugs off the mark from downtown. Puts it down.
Better late than never. Finally, a lead change in this game. Now maybe we'll get some of that back and forth action that we expect to see in NBA basketball.
Ball comes loose. Smith, he puts it in.
That's what you want. A nice two-point jumper, wide open, knocked it in.
thing they needed right there, Mike. Critical mistake.
Posterized. What a slam from J.R. Smith.
The power and force of that dunk was off the charts.
Against Love. Fires again. The Kings with control on the rebound.
That's good. A one-point game.
They want to discuss.
Cleveland's made a few substitutions here.
Nice move down the lane.
Ball knocked out of his hands.
Let's it fly. Nails it.
Cleveland's leading Sacramento by a score of 86-83.
Gets inside.
Rondo shot off target.
And they got the ball right at the basket and just missed.
Looking to curl in.
Oh, he throws it down!
It's hard to stop a moving train like LeBron James. When he attacks the rim, Mike, he finished with strength and force unknown to mankind.
Puts it up. Nails it. Three-point game. From beyond the arc.
All you can do as a coach is get open shots. It's up to the players to knock them down late to win.
Wide open for three. Knocks it down. Sweet shot from Marco Bellinelli.
He's averaging 10 points per game this season.
The corner three, it's a short shot, and he knocked it home.
Cannell. Oh, he gets the steal. And he puts it down.
A look at the athleticism exploding up to finish with the hammer.
Gets to the rim, knocks it down, tie game. Oh, quick move, gets inside. It's good, 2-point game.
That's just a nice layup right there.
James against Gay. Love's looking to do damage in the paint.
Puts it in, plus the foul.
That's a hoop and a hard. A dunk and a foul. A three-point play possibility. That's a big-time play by a big-time player.
Oh, that could be a huge miss. The game remains tied.
To the basket. Oh, what a shot.
Time running out here in the fourth. There's a timeout.
You're down. Get him a good set play coming out. And also, we have to be ready defensively to take the ball out of the best player's hands at the other end of the floor.
Gets it off. He puts it in. Clutch shot.
Two.
And they call get to the free out. Throw line. And then, if the three-point shot opens up, yes, you're ready to take it.
Get him for the foul. They had to do it and stop the clock.
Hey, that's good, smart basketball right there. Picking up your aggressiveness, you're down late in the fourth quarter. It makes sense. They fouled, yes, but it only results in a side out because they're not in the penalty.
First free throw, good. job at the line. They're now up six. Blows past his man for two. Strong on the offensive glass.
Attacks the basket.
So they get the clock to stop with the foul. Knocks down the first one. He hits the pair of free throws. Their lead is now eight. And the game is over. The final score is 100-92. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for watching and good night.